Nikki, an Allrecipes member, submitted this recipe for Puppy Chow. One member exclaims, "What's not to love about this, except maybe you're expanding waistline because it's so hard to stop eating?" This was devoured by grownups and kids alike at our gathering. Begin by heating 1 cup of semi-sweet chocolate chips in a large saucepan over low heat until the chocolate melts. Stir it often to prevent any burning. Now keep in mind that the pan needs to be big enough to hold 9 cups of cereal. Once it's melted, add 1/2 cup of peanut butter. Stir these together until they're combined. Next, add 9 cups of crispy rice cereal squares to the pan and stir them with a wooden spoon to coat them well. Do this in batches. Next, put 1.5 cups of confectioner's sugar into a large resealable plastic bag. Add the coated cereal to the bag. If it doesn't all fit, do this in batches. Shake the bag to coat the crunchies well with the sugar. Serve the Puppy Chow in bowls or store it in an airtight container. It will keep for up to a week. This super easy snack is perfect for parties, movie night, or to munch on late at night.